Hello friend, welcome. So today we're going to start by explaining helpful tools that you should use when you are drawing curves. The first one, which is the offset. So you select this one and select from here the offset curve, and it say that the distance now is 1. So I will say the distance will be 10, and after that let's select the side. Let's try this again. The distance will be 2, and select on this side so it has this option. We can also, if we have an curve, let's say it will this curve, so we can say that we have offset, and we say that it's on both sides and distance will be 2. Let's select the curve, and this will be both sides. So also we have the cab. So if we have an line from here to here, and we can select the offset also from here, and we can select the cab, and it will be round. And let's select this curve and side, and let's see that we have this cab such as here. We can use the cab also if we have an offset from both sides. So I will select the cab round, and it will be both sides. So here we have the cab, and let's explain one more thing. We have a rectangle, and we have a rectangle or circle. What I want to make is to use an from in between so are drawing a line. And we will select between this integer and second integer, a second point, and drawing to this quad. So drawing a point from in between these points and to this quad. Finally, we have some very option, which is the circle. We want the curve boolean from here. I think it's curve boolean. Let's select the curves, select inside regions. We have this and this and this and this, and we must click enter after that. So we didn't delete input, so let's try again. So curve boolean, curves here inside regions, and delete input, yes. Let's say we have rectangle such as this, and we have rectangle such as this. So we want to delete these points. So let's make a curve boolean. Select these both and the curve boolean, and region inside this one, and delete all. We must repeat. Rectangle and rectangle, select both and curve boolean, and combine no, and enter.
so rectangle
So the method for curve boolean is very simple. So we selecting all the curves firstly and click the command and it say click inside regions to keep. So we'll select from here until the item the frame is with this color, and as you can see we make its curve boolean. So again let's select all the curves, curve boolean or boolean curve, and select inside from here to here and click. As you can see we have, so let's try again. So if you select like this it may work or may not. So I hope you enjoy this lesson. See you in the next tutorial.